smell of Christmas is in the air.
Downtown Columbus.
Oh, downtown Columbus, yeah. You see the tree back there? Can you get a shot of the tree
for me? Look at that tree. You see that? That's a great big Christmas tree.
It's almost the size of my Christmas tree.
I wonder what season of year this is.
I think it's
Christmas
fall?
Season.
Oh, Christmas.
It's Christmas season. Yeah. Van accessible. Did you know that?
Chrysler season, right? Isn't that?
Yeah.
Funny? Isn't that what the cool kids say?
Yeah. Wait, look, there's a stage with more Christmas trees. We should go look at those.
We should go get up on the stage and sing a number for all these people.
Wait, what number? There's a lot of them.
Number one and five.
We can sing number eight.
Watch out, Carson. Okay.
Singing a number.
Oh. I wonder what these people are doing.
I don't know. Let's take a look at the Christmas trees now.
These are very pretty. Who's actually going to watch through this whole thing?
Welcome to Walk Vlogs.
Welcome to Walk Vlogs, downtown Columbus. We should post this to my channel. That'd be amazing.
That would be great. Look, there's a fountain.
There is a fountain.
Oh, wait, there's more trees over there.
Let's go. There is a trail. Oh, yeah.
There's a tree. Actually,
we're hot on that tree.
We're hot on the tree trail. Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Well, hey, no, we got to take your time. Look, it's a cup tree.
It's a cup tree.
Look at this. Okay, let's walk. Let's show the people the beautiful Christmas trees. Oh, there's apples on the tree.
Apples and lemons.
Look at that. Oh, and oranges. And
I bet they're fake. Check it.
Oh, look. Hey, SpongeBob.
I was going to say Psych.
SpongeBob is here. Interesting. This one has presents. Why Brookstone? Because people matter. That's why Brookstone.
Yeah.
Just saying.
Why endless opportunities?
No, why Brookstone?
We don't want your endless opportunities. Go away.
I mean, people matter. The cotton companies. And it doesn't have cotton on it.
We are in Georgia. Yeah, why doesn't... That's... They have pieces of paper that have pictures of cotton on it. Where is it? Well, there's one.
There's one right there.
Is that cotton?
Yeah.
I guess it's cotton.
It has that symbol on it. There's no cotton. There's no cotton.
We should go to Fountain City. I love Fountain City.
Journeying.
Minus the
to
fact that it's
Fountain
very.
City.
It's very.
It's very what? Huh?
Iffy what? Sometimes.
What? What's iffy?
That's where all the fun people go.
This video's iffy.
This video's I don't know if we're gonna edit this or what, but
I'll edit it.
Serious editing.
Well, I say that I'll edit it now, but then
then you'll just post it, or you won't post it ever. One of the two.
So who did we have to come see at Fountain City?
Your Vigo.
Your friend. Oh. This is Justin's grandfather.
No. We're not currently claiming titles yet, but you know. I hear a ring coming on, you know.
Oh. Wait, this is interesting.
He's even more handsome than I remember.
Oh, here we are again. Waiting.
Bye. I don't know who you are.
SC. Santa Claus. Santa Claus is in that car. We gotta chase Santa Claus.
It wasn't a red car, though.
But it had red SC on the back. It's gotta be Santa.
Maybe it's sponsored by Santa.
Yeah, you ever heard that song, like, he's just helping Santa Claus or whatever?
Wait, walk.
Isn't that, Oh, here, I'll get in a line with you, and we can be the Beatles.
Well, it's too late now.
On Abbey Road, the two of us.
Half the Beatles, twice the fun.
All I'm saying is
John.
I call Paul. I was going to call Paul anyway. There's a lot of them. Like, there's so many Beatles songs. I think you're really gonna like my Christmas present to you.
Oh, I'm guessing it has something to do with the Beatles.
No, of course not. Where would you get that idea from?
Oh, I don't know. God.
Oh, the Lord said to me, "You have intuition. Use it, son."
I've been here before, but yes. I just want the record to show this is a water pad where fountains shoot out, right? So this is all concrete, right, Justin?
Solid as my chest.
Yes. What? No. It's solid concrete.
Yes, it is.
Let's take a look. Riverfront Splash.
Oh, there's some rules. Oh, we better be
splash
careful.
Splash pad at Woodruff Park.
What
pool risks. Shower before entering water. Children shall not use pool without an adult in attendance. Adults should not swim alone. All children 3 years old and younger, and any child not potty trained, must wear snug-fitting plastic pants or a water-resistant swim diaper. Snug-fitting plastic pants. Do we have those? Are you potty trained?
Underneath here. Already prepared, Nick. I was
do not
prepared.
Swim in if the suction.
What swimming is going down is my
outlets
question.
Outlets are missing, broken, or not clearly visible from the deck. No glass articles in or around pool.
Oh, got a
pool.
Got to throw my glasses away. Can't have glass particles.
Will this be a pool?
No, and what's all the swimming? What's all the swimming?
I don't know. Let's read
who
more.
Can swim?
Let's read more. Do not swallow the pool water. I mean, that's fair. Okay, pool water. Do not dive. Do not dive.
Do not dive.
Unless diving area is clear of other
bathers.
Hold on a second.
One second, I gotta go swim
second.
And bathe.
Wait, hold on a second. It says don't dive. No diving. Look, no diving. I would just, you know, I really want to dive. It's very tempting, but I can't. There's no diving. But also it says do not dive unless diving area is clear of other bathers.
So I can't, there's no one out here, so I can dive and they're not... Wait, you can't come out here now because I'm bathing. You can't
yeah,
come out
you're,
here.
You're bathing. I can't dive, but you can dive.
Yes, I can dive.
But I can't. Well, now I can dive because there's no bathers. But wait. It says no diving. So what's why would that say that?
There's an exception.
Why is it's there like, an unless if there's no diving?
Because you can't murder someone, but like in a trial of court, they can murder someone because, you know, that he was guilty.
Of so diving?
Like is, yeah, no, this is like a in parentheses. No diving, but if no one else is bathing, who's gonna see you dive?
No one's gonna see you bathing or diving.
No, someone's gonna see you bathing, because I mean, who's these people coming up to dive with the other bathers out there?
But if there's no bathers, then you can dive and bathe.
Yeah.
Do not swim if you have or have had diarrhea within the past 2 weeks. Crap. Literal crap. No animals. Hold on a second. Wait. No animals are
loud
in the pool or ool enclosure. Except service animals are allowed on the deck. They're saying that no animals are loud.
Animals are really loud?
No animals are loud in the pool or the ool enclosure. Well, I don't know what the ool enclosure is, but if my dog was in the ool enclosure, I don't actually have a dog, but let's say I did, I'm pretty sure he would be loud. He'd be barking. But, you know, except service animals are allowed on the pool. I mean, not in the pool, but on the deck. Not the pool, but the deck. There is no pool, but, you know, the deck.
Where is the deck?
I don't know. What did you? I don't see a pool or a deck. There's no diving loud in the ool.
No diving loud in the ool.
Which is what Sarah said last time I took her here, which was
no,
really funny.
No bathers.
No, they allowed bathers.
Bathers are loud.
They allow
right.
Bathers. Bathers are loud, and you can't dive
ool.
Unless there are no other bathers.
This is.
I just want to.
This is some serious.
Welcome to Riverfront Splash Pad at Woodruff Park. 1003 Bay Avenue, Columbus, Georgia. I just want to...
That they consider this a pool in the first place is what messes with me.
It's a good thing there's an emergency pole here, because these rules are very confusing. All right, let's move on.
This could be a pool. Here, watch me bathe in the ool.
In the ool enclosure? Oh, no, I wanted to dive, but now I can't. Oh, wait, now I can. Don't.
Now you can't.
Oh, that's cool.
Now I'm actually.
Oh, what a beautiful sunset.
I know.
Wait a minute. What? What is that?
It's a bird.
It's a man flying over water. Upside down.
Wow. I'm here.
Talented.
Yeah. I know I am, but what are you?
Not you, him. What?
Are you coming, Nick?
What are you complaining about right now?
I was gonna tell you to start filming when we ran across, and you didn't. And
what happened when we ran across the street?
We got hit on by girls because I was being all goofy.
What exactly happened, according to you?
It went like this, you know. Back in Nam.
No, it was right back there in that street corner.
So it was 10 seconds to get across. So I go, come on, and I start running. And you're back there. And then finally, you start moving up with me. And then we get across, and I'm like, yeah. And then this car comes around, they're like waving at us. I thought it was someone I knew, so I stopped. In the name of love, I was joking. And then they stopped.
They rolled down the window.
And they go, hey, we like your fancy moves. And I'm like, thanks.
And there was three girls in the car, and they looked at us, and they were like, oh, wow, you guys look really great. And then the one was like, have a great day. And I said, Merry Christmas.
They drove off.
And then you yelled at me because I didn't film it.
And you didn't. Now we're filming about you not filming it because you suck.
For soda. Oh my. Juicy. Merry Christmas, Clark.
This looks like a job for
Superman. Oh snap.
Oh, wow, that was good timing.
I heard these nuclear bombs that Kim Jong-un's talking about is a big problem. Oh, it's already terrorizing your taste. Oh, no.
Kill me now.
If you drink that, it will. Ha, ha.
They better not charge much for that. It better be
dirt cheap. Shoveled and bottled in the USA. Let's see, what are the other sodas they have here?
Cream my people. I'm trying to...
Liberating taste.
These need to be blocked out of my brain.
Oh, dear. Oh.
I don't see any
San Francisco
soda.
Fog soda. They drink fog.
Soda?
Drink it, people. Drink it.
I kind of want that.
If you like ranch dressing, there's a soda for you, too.
Wait, seriously?
Yeah, there's ranch dressing soda.
Does it taste
right there.
Like ranch dressing?
Probably, it's what it says.
Let me read this.
Wait, it says, y'all get your fixings. There's also a pimple soda, but it also tastes like cotton candy. It says that on the side of it. Who love the taste of something in particular.
We have rooster soda.
There's a soda for you too.
It's a rooster soda.
Just saying. That last one, there's another one for you piss-drinking lovers. Especially with those pirates.
We can't put this in anything.
You know, they're drinking that rum, and that's what it's going to taste like. Just saying.
We're not allowed to use this in anything.
No.
Yes, we are.
No.
Here we are walking down the street. Friends drinking some beer. I'm drinking some vodka. Cheers. JK, it's just premium soda.
Mine is
real tan shirt.
Sarsaparilla.
Sarsaparilla. And mine's vanilla cream. It's delicious.
Sarsaparilla.
Sarsaparilla. You gotta say sarsaparilla. Sarsaparilla.
You want some?
Cheers.
Mine's really good.
And then.
I can't get to mine. Oh, crap.
Okay, we're back at home now, Justin. Officially for the night. We've had a fun night at our Christmas party. It's been good. And here's to Phoebe Johnson on her word of
her opening statement.
Christmas party. Hello, I'm Agent Phoebe Johnson. That's Agent Phoebe Johnson.
And I'm a magical Asian horse. Yes, that's right. You heard me right. And I thought this Christmas party was delightful. Okay. Okay. And now it's time for open your present. Nick got you a present.
Okay. Okay.
Right. What'd you get him? I can't tell you, Stevie. Oh, that's right. It's here. Oh, that's good. You're gonna like that. Mm-hmm. Okay, goodbye. All right, you ready? Come over here.
Okay.
Here it is.
Oh, over here.
Yes. Here's your present.
It's a little heavy. Oh, what?
Oh.
Where do I open it from? Oh. That's a good sign, everybody. A very good sign. I was literally talking to you about almost the whole way here.
Yeah.
Like the past. Oh, man.
2020.
Year in a box calendar. I don't know.
It's a desk calendar.
So it's like the Peanuts calendar, but with Elvis pictures.
I mean, sure, I don't know what that is, but it's a desk calendar.
The Peanuts. You never had a Peanuts calendar? Okay, now I gotta go grab your present.
This okay. Is amazing. Well, we're not done. Where's my present? You don't get one, Stephoebe. Why? Because you're a horse. Well, that's a fair point. Cool. Deanna. It's your turn. Come here.
Oh, boy.
Come, Heather.
What?
Deanna.
Cool.
This is your present. It's kind of poorly wrapped, but it's okay.
It's okay. Is it one of those where I, just rip it open?
Yeah, just rip it open.
Okay.
Did you see how I wrote your name?
Wait.
Deanna.
Thank you. Yeah. I appreciate that.
You sure you want to be associated with our vlog?
Wait, this is going on the what?
This is our YouTube channel, yeah.
You're not on the YouTube channel?
Oh, we'll have to edit it out.
What do you mean?
You mean this isn't like a new video?
This is a new video. It's our vlog. We're vlogging my whole week
here. Yeah, just open up the present.
We're vlogging my whole week here, and I wanted this to be part of it.
Wait, is it a puppy before I open it?
Yes, it's a puppy I've kept in my car for...
Oh, my goodness.
Get it out. We want to see it. Oh. It's you.
Look, you know what? It's going to match perfectly.
That's what I said. Put it on.
No, please don't wear them together.
Yes, put it on. Put it on. I wanted her to do this.
Great.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, yeah.
I told you it went well with it. It's a Christmas ugly cardigan.
It's great.
Yes.
Well, it certainly is. I forget.
Yes.
Okay. Well, I gotta get to you now, Nick. You gotta hand me the.
What are your thoughts on this, Stephoebe? I wanna wear it, but it wouldn't fit you. Oh, that's right. But I still wanna wear it. I can't. I mean, I can get you a. You know, I don't know. I can get you
a necklace.
Yeah. Okay, that's good. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Let me see the camera.
Here's the camera.
I can film you.
Where's my present?
Okay. Well, I didn't get you much, okay, so don't be like super.
I don't care. I just got you what I got you. So
okay.
Fine.
You ready for this?
I'm ready for it.
I got you one of my favorites, actually.
Ooh, Paperback Writer. Yes. That's a good one. And then, yes. What's the other side?
I didn't check.
It's Rain.
I don't know Rain, but I know Paperback Writer.
Yeah.
The Beatles single right there.
Yes. Paperback rights.
Okay, time to stop. We're going to get in trouble for copyright. Not that you're close enough to the original.
I like to sing too.
Please no, Stephoebe.
I'm just making noise. Oh, okay.
Okay.
This has been Christmas opening time.